Yeah, the add leader command is pretty cool. So I can select a leader and actually add multiple leaders to that one. And this is kind of cool too, because you can actually create a table. So you just hit that, and that's how I created this table here. And these things are directly editable. These cells are. So it's kind of neat. Here apparently you can change various standards and so forth. So and here's the group command. So oops. So like I said, that's what it, how it handles groups. Assume I can still select reference points to it. And then of course, ungroup, you just hit that. So apparently you can edit it too. Don't know what that means. Okay, add objects, remove objects, and rename. So apparently you can name the groups too. Let's remove an object. Okay. Smaller group, but you got a group manager too. So there you go. All right, if you want to show toolbars, it's under view, and you can go toolbars here, like AutoCAD for example, and I just brought up the draw toolbar. So if you want to, display those, you still can. Okay, like to get to the text bubbles, you got to go to this tool palettes and go do this thing down here so it pulls up the leaders. But then, you can get the leaders in circles or boxes or hexagons, and it's a pretty automated process as you can see. So it's pretty cool. Yeah, if you had to dig for it, it's not on the standard palette. So like I said, you got these various other tool palettes beyond the ones that you see by default, so including incandescence and for lighting and so forth. But I don't know what this does. Pretty cool. So, yeah, you can add images too. So, I'm sure this stuff's, this is the kind of stuff that's already in the palettes, but it's just another way of accessing it. And of course, this thing's dockable if you wanted to use it regularly. It's a little screwy. I mean, to change the size of it, I had to go here and collect this, because you can't just automatically change the size of it. Helix, the Helix. It's lighting, I guess this stuff actually would apply to the 3D modeling part of it, maybe. Well, maybe not. I don't know. Anyway, it's cool.